Assalamu alaikum, my brother Khabib.
Wa alaikum salam.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah.
You brought your belt with you. How's life now being a champion?
With belt coming like a lot of attention, a lot of money, like crazy stuff. A lot of crazy stuff, and I don't want this belt change me.
What's the number one most important thing for you and should be for everyone, Khabib?
Number one important, most important for us, stay connect with God. You always have to pray, you always have to stay humble and stay focused and stay connect with God.
What happens for you, Khabib, when Ramadan comes around?
When come Ramadan, this is everything for me. I don't think about fight. I have to say Ramadan because I believe on one God, and this is my religion. Religion for me, number one.
What's your plans now, Khabib?
Keep going and make history, inshallah.
Khabib, do you feel that anybody can stop you?
When Allah with you, nobody can stop you.
What do you want to say, Khabib? What's perfect?
Nobody in religion is like in Muslims, nobody's perfect. But religion, like Islam, is perfect.
What else you want to say, Khabib, for the Deen Show audience?
Without God, we cannot do nothing. Everything is nothing. You know, number one, believe on your one God.
Thank you, Khabib. This was fun. Nice having you. But we're looking forward to having you on the real show, the Deen Show. What do you say, brother? Let's do it. Send me the location.
Just send me location. Thank you so much, guys. This is the Deen.